Good morning, everyone. Thank you so much again for tuning in with us. We're about to worship. So wherever you are, just take that moment to just have that stillness and allow God to speak to you. And I'm believing that as we've been on now a few days in the fast, that we would literally be able to say, God, not my will, but your will be done in my life. And that when you place your life in God's hands, that you're literally in the best place that you could ever be. So just want to say that and hope you enjoy just this worship time. If the altar's where you meet us, take me there, take me there. If you're looking for an offering, it's right here, my life is here, and I'll be a living sacrifice for you. You're a fire.
Sacrifice, I wanna burn for you.
Working it all behind the scenes. So For this time. And I pray that we're able to see who you are, not what the world says you are, but who you are in our lives, God, as we open up our Bibles, as we open up just in time to just hear your voice, God, that we would discover more and more of who you are, the beauty of who you are, the holiness, the worthiness of who you are, yet at the same time, you still want relationship with us. So I just thank you for every person watching. Thank you, God, for their journey right now and their fast. In Jesus' name, amen, and we'll see you next time.